Just a moment!
Grease is a game entirely themed around the grieving process. Was it a good idea to get this game, then not bother playing it until after my grandmother died? Yes and no. Yes, because in a way, it did provide some catharsis. No, because I worry about that coloring my perception of Grease as a game. And speaking of color...
Wow! Nice segue.
Even if you know nothing about how Grease plays, you've probably at least seen a screenshot of it. On that matter, there's little I can tell you about how good Grease looks that you can't see for yourself. Based on the inkwash works of lead artist Conrad Roset, the Spain-based Nomada Studio applied his vision to create a series of wonderfully animated levels that are simplistic, but thanks to the use of colors and the gentle bleed-through and blending of the inkwash, very appealing visually. Those visuals contribute not just to the storytelling, like at the beginning when Grease loses her voice, but also to illustrating the stages of grief. Stage 1. Denial. Refusing to believe the polar opposite of a prior reality. The first area Grease lands in after the statue crumbles? It's black and white. Stage 2. Anger. The second area in Grease? It's red, and has several violent sandstorms that Grease needs to endure. Stage 3. Bargaining. Grease goes through a lush forest helping a woodland creature eat apples, and the little blockhead opens a hidden path in return. Note also that the colors from previous stages don't entirely go away, because the five stages of grief often don't go perfectly in order, or something can happen to interrupt or reset the grieving process. Throughout the game, Grease is pursued by a manifestation of her inner demons and outer pressures, which takes on several forms and threatens to either prevent her from moving on or consume her entirely. It's like how in real life you might think you're hitting the acceptance phase, but then something reminds you of your loss and you get knocked back down to the anger or depression stages. This is all complemented by a minimalistic but haunting soundtrack, which only steps into the foreground when it needs to. The only times I really noticed it were when I hit major milestones or something dramatic was happening. Still, I'm glad they thought enough of the music to include unused tracks among the extra unlockables. And not to be dramatic myself, but I have something to say about Grease. It's easy to dismiss the game as barely more than a walking simulator based solely on the first couple areas, or some of the bridges between different stages. But it becomes apparent pretty early on that you can't just hold a direction and progress. There are stars to find and collect, which help build bridges to cross large gaps. To get them, you usually need to do some platforming. New abilities get introduced to pass environmental hazards and solve puzzles, like gliding or launching into the sky at designated points. Abilities can have multiple uses, like how this one is for not getting blown away by storms, weighing down switches, or smashing through weak floors. If you're bad at puzzle solving or picking up context clues from the environment, you might get stuck a couple times. I wouldn't say any of what Grease asks of the player is particularly difficult, but it's competently done, controls well, and is involving enough that I was never bored and wanted to see what would happen next. Replay value can be an issue with Grease, as my playthrough of it lasted less than 3 hours. I generally prefer a short but focused game over one with a blatantly padded runtime, but still, Grease doesn't last all that long. There are mementos hidden throughout the game which, if you find all of them, lead to a different ending. The true ending, if you will. But even with that, it's possible to see and do everything in fairly short order. Fortunately, the game is priced with this in mind. Last I checked, its non-sale price was under $20. I'm still a total cheapskate and will recommend getting it on sale if possible, but the bottom line is this. I liked Grease, and I felt better after playing it than I did before.
Have you got any grease?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Then grease me up, woman!